Damn you, I did not want rib.
Welcome back to Pineapple in My Pockets Gaming.
Featuring the fighter.
The fighter and the magic you.
Dungeons and Dragons.
Dungeons of Mystara. 2 years have passed since the battle at Sable Tower. After defeating the Archlich Demos and bringing back peace to the Republic of Darokan, the heroes now travel through the Broken Lands to the land of Galantry, looking for new adventures. The story of the Shadow over Mystara begins.
Man. Help me.
We're just like, fuck the party. We don't need them. We don't need them. I know a couple people in our group that are, that's a thing I just did.
There we go.
Oh, you got it figured out now?
Yeah.
What does a hammer do? I don't know. I can't use it. Won't let me take it.
Kill the goblins!
Yeah, fuck them. Fuck the goblins!
Nah, I don't want to fuck them.
You're the goblin fucker! Yo, I am doing a little shoulder bash. Cool. Is there another? Yep, that's that button. I wish I'd quit hitting it.
It's a treasure chest.
I'll take the dollar. Yeah. Oh, I can use the knife. That would be the time to use this button.
And you miss. Hey, I can shoot arrows. And I found my inventory.
Oh, it's my fireball spell, I guess.
Killed him. We saved him.
I freed the fat guy. There's one to free over there. You freed the little fat guy.
Thank you for helping me.
I've already ran all the way around the world to come back.
Will you mind telling me your names?
Oh, we gotta really put names into this motherfucker? Okay. I guess I'll be serious. Damn you, I did not want rib. Oh, I can't do it. That's all I can fit in is that.
Pocket.
Your turn. So I can't fit the S in. You can only do 6 letters. You gonna be.
I am Lur.
Lur.
Ruler of Omicron Percy I-8.
I thought his name was Ur.
No, his name is Lur. I am Lur.
It looks like your name is La.
La.
I've heard a lot about you.
Have you? Is it about my singing? No. After talking to the people, you said you heard. We hurried to the village of Triton.
And then we found out everybody was yelling help, so we left. Ain't nobody got time for that shit.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
There's a knife.
The goblins are stronger than the last ones you fought.
I have no magic left. That's crazy. I have no idea what controls my magic, but I have none of it left.
Hey, I threw a hammer.
It's like, that's it. I'm throwing hammers.
Let's go this way. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's going on?
These are axe gnolls.
I'm an axe gnoll. That's it. Well, I can kick now.
I can't do shit. I have no more fireballs.
There. They keep coming.
They're all everywhere.
Why won't they die?
Just keep beating off goblins. Like I got quiet real quick when I say that.
Yeah.
I want the flame jace. Flame jar, whatever.
We got. Hey, I'm an owlbear.
These are real owlbears.
Ooh, I'm a better owlbear. Hoot Hoot is a good character.
He is a decent character, but he's not an owlbear. He's an Iquiqui.
I know. I killed one. They're shooting arrows!
Oh, shit. The fucking cheetah man! You cut that one in the dick.
I'm not looting over here. Don't mind me.
You loot whore.
No, I'm not.
You're a loot
this whore. Way! What's going on? You dare rise against us?
Yes, sir.
Go faster, you dogs.
Wish I had a fireball for this.
Well. That's it?
You'll go no further. Your life ends here. Oh, they threw me out in front of it just to run me over one time.
You're on fire!
I know, I'm getting the shit whipped out of
me. Dude, I am too.
And we haven't done shit to this guy.
Oh, God! It's on fire! Oh, I have learned the rule.
Oh, I got ice. I got ice magic.
I can...
Eat shit, motherfuckers. Eat all the shit.
We ain't killing this war machine. How much ice can you keep casting?
That's it. That was my last one. I got that. Dude. Whatever this is, if I can get him on the screen.
Good, good.
It looks like he's making people eat shit. Eat some more shit. Now there's a little demon that pops out with me. Let's see what he looks like.
Nice. It looks like Bahamut.
Does it? I got one ice left.
And I'm dead. No!
I got
Why?
Him. I'm back.
Why?
I think. Nope. I want the... Yeah, there we go. That's what I want back. Have a fireball, bitch.
Is he dead?
I don't know. He ain't got a health bar anymore. Does that count?
I guess so. Okay. You want to survive this attack? Chew on this. What?
Oh, yeah.
The war machine! Nah.
Her greatest adversary.
Defeat the war machine.
And I had to use all my fucking shit to get by and continue.
We did good.
I am terrible.
I've reached level 13.
Normal sword level 2.
Nice.
I didn't get shit.
I'm about dead still. There we go. And right up.
Look at my zoomed in face.
Yeah.
Aren't I awesome?
They're invading. Pokkit, lur. You must go to Clontry Amelia and warn them of this threat. Now, what do you do?
Travel by land is quicker to encounter more creatures. Travel by wood, the richer tail line, but will have fewer hostile encounters. Fuck it. Balls out.
What?
There is no controller 3. What do you mean, please reconnect controller 3? Okay, whatever.
I guess we'll both travel by land.
Fucking nuts out. Fuck them.
To ride the juggernaut.
Yeah, we gonna ride that motherfucker.
Oh.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah. Hey, you take the 50 on the left, I'll take the 50 on the right.
Alright, I got mine on the right.
Okay. I got the money.
I got the money, that's the best part.
Okay, you take the 50 on the left, I'll take the 50 on the right.
I got the ones on the right again. Oh.
No.
I'm not looting. I'm just taking all the shit.
I found a key.
I found money. Okay, I have to stop using my fireball like that, though. Yeah. I know I ain't got much of it. I got one left.
What kind of D&D group is this?
Just like ours.
No, things actually work in here. Is he dead or... Oh.
He was just taking a long rest.
Ah.
$10.
That looked important.
I believe that was the magic potion for me.
Oh. I like he caught me mid-swing just like...
Oh, they didn't even fucking take damage. I guess because they're made of fire, because they're hellhounds. Makes sense, I guess.
Hey, you want this staff?
I don't know. I'm trying to get it, but I'm like super now. I got the Rod of Coldness. Nice. I don't know what it does, but I have it.
Keep kicking their asses.
I wonder if it gives me like more like ice magic. I don't know.
Maybe.
If I can get a second to breathe. Yeah, still got the same amount of ice magic. And the rod doesn't seem to charge up. Book. I got another rod of cold.
No, I got that one. Am I really picking up money instead of fighting?
Yes. Yes, you are. As I'm over here picking up money instead of fighting.
Okay, let's go this way.
Alright. We can do it. I thought we went flying off. I didn't want to release this beast, but I released it, so fuck you. Eat shit, motherfucker.
Is that what Joseph thing's got? Every time he does it, you're just gonna keep doing
I'm
that.
I'm just gonna like fucking stun lock him if I can get away with it. Just kick his dick ways down. Fuck him.
I got you.
I got one more after this, then I gotta switch spells.
Well, we got him about dead, Tommy. That's a good thing, right?
Well, at least we've learned the magic of stun locking.
Or beat him up.
Switching. There we go. Well, I probably should have used it sooner, but whatever. Fucking keep knocking his ass over with it. Fuck him. Take all of it. Rah. I slayed the bitch. My stuff.
Yeah.
My stuff. I don't think either one of us died. I'm almost dead.
You're about.
Nice fight.
I got the finish.
Nah. I got 4 more HPs and I learned reverse gravity.
Hey, we can sell shit now.
We can buy stuff. What is this? Arrows? I don't want that. Don't want that. Don't care for the dagger. Potion of healing, nah. Nah. I can't. I guess I can bring them down here and sell them. I don't know. I can't use them. So I guess to give them to you? I don't know. I don't know how any of this works. I mean, ain't nothing I can really do, so. I can't give them to you. So I'm going to just exit and we'll do the thing.
Yeah.
We'll play one more stage and then we'll call it up.
Yeah.
Episode.
Dizzy, I thought those dark omens bode ill. I also see some suspicious moves among the shadows, something. Please investigate them.
I will investigate all the stuff.
And things? Stuff and things? Hey guys, guys, you should prepare for us.
The text really screws with me with that back behind it.
Yeah.
I'm just going to drop in and fucking thunderbolt everybody. Oh, they beat me to it. I thought I was going to thunderbolt.
Elf! I don't like elves.
I was going to say I was already dead. I come in and got hit one time. Like that.
So heavy! There's two of them!
Eat shit, dragon elf.
Did it say I see a bitch? No.
There's our boss.
They destroyed one of them.
Nice. Beautiful attack.
I didn't know I could do shit like that.
Nice. Your special attack caused me to dodge the hit.
Nice. Dude, I died.
Yeah, just hit start and then pick you a new character and come back in. Apparently there's no, like, real penalty for dying. Yeah.
You just lose your character, basically.
Yeah, you just lose your inventory. Everybody eat shit. Why does the harpy have like a caveman club?
Who knows?
Get up. I'm getting rid of these fucking elves. Almost. You almost had me, Harpy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh! Ooh, a piece of candy. Well, are we going to call that a stage, or... Oh, no, we got more to fight. I guess when we leave the airship. Yeah. Fuck you, Skelemans. You killed my people. That's so funny. I think you healed yourself.
It looks like it does.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to crack that off.
Well,
that was my bad. It made him stand up so you could beat the shit out of him again. Is that my healer? I don't know. It doesn't do anything. Oh, I have no clue what that did, but it was not beat this guy's ass. In fact, it was quite the opposite. It was getting my ass beat. Oh, I have a hat now. Does that mean I'm like the weenie wizard because I've died so much?
Probably.
Because I'm fucking green, too.
Oh, perfect. Keep kicking his ass.
You and your blur shit ain't doing nothing to my fireballs.
Curse your nostril, my tripper!
He turns into... Oh. I was gonna say, turns into like a vacuum cleaner.
Dude! He basically one-way ended us.
Yeah.
Time to end it.
I'm tired of this game. I ended it.
What?
Okay. I'm... confused.
I'll let you go this time. I'll look forward to seeing you again.
Who is that guy?
I don't know.
Why am I in a hat?
Why is he green? Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z.